Hi, my talk is about establishment of a national monitoring program based on environmental DNA for Batraco, Caetrium dendrobatidis and amphibian in Norway. BD is a chytrid fungus infecting amphibian worldwide, causing lesser chytridiomycosis and as a result decline and extinction of many amphibian species. Aim of this study is seasonal detection of BD in Norway based on two different TACMAN assays, and also we monitor amphibian species diversity based on metabarcode. Sampling site was selected based on the Norwegian amphibian species database. Both swabs and cervix filter was used for sampling. This is a map showing the sampling site, and different color represent different season. Power water service kit was used for extraction and another for quality check. The two tested TACMAN assay was optimized and validated. Boyle assay will have a higher sensitivity compared to ginseng assay. Positive BD results were shown in one site for 3 years, and another site showed a positive BD in the last 2 years. No positive BD detection in July and September. Internal control was used to investigate the presence of inhibitory factors in DNA samples. We found 5 samples have inhibitory factors. Amphibian mock community was constructed based on 5 amphibian species, and this species was pooled in a different concentration, and we could detect all the species or most of them until 0.01 nanogram per species. This is a map describing, this is a heat map describing the comparison between eDNA and traditional observation monitoring methods. The correlation is weak, and there is still a lot of sites where no detection of amphibian species by both methods. This is an overview of the 5 amphibian species detected by metabarcoding on 2019 and 2020. Point to consider is the detection of inhibitory factors is essential for estimating LOD and LOQ for qPCR to build the models and make inference about the property of BD. More positive is needed. The cost of this study was €250 per sample. Thank you.